During the night when I ORD, I stayed in the kennel with Moss for 2 to 3 hours just to spend my last few moments with him. Oh, he's been doing good. Like he's still quite curious about the new surrounding. He's still sniffing around. When I was 14, I got bitten by a dog. Ever since then, I kind of got a fear of dogs. Moss actually made me overcome my fear for dogs. Moss is a very, very playful dog. When I took over and I went into prison, the wardens all recognized him and everyone screamed his name. Like he's already very popular inside.
We both can end our service about the same time, just about maybe a 1 month difference. This gives us an opportunity to extend our friendship instead of just ending it next year. So if I'm able to adopt him, our friendship and bond can continue to grow even longer all the way until he passes on. I'll be so-called caretaker, take care of him, train with him also, feed him, everything, actually almost everything I'm doing with that. Actually, I have to simulate that my dog is injured and I have to carry this guy for 500 meters. My arms went jelly after that. So I see that more than my colleagues because that doesn't take leave. My colleagues do take leave. So that's a hardworking guy. Currently I have a mongrel in my HDB flat. It's about 8 months old. I hope he doesn't mind bringing an older guy back.